up, Nerd Nation? I am back, ready for some more Nerd at Work. Last time we left Oswald in the castle and are now in the fairy forest to gain back the ring. Oh, I'm at 36. I was like, wait, I'm 30. That's a little above my level. Anybody else? Of sheep. Buramet is a plant from foreign lands, famously noted in the Hyvel Book of Botany for its most peculiar quality. Instead of flowers or fruit, it bears live sheep. Okay. These arboreal sheep tend to run away as soon as they are born. Hunt them before they escape, however, and you'll get some fresh lamb chops for your trouble. There's so many vegans I know that would have such a problem with that. Well, would you have a problem with it? It's technically a plant? I don't know what to... I'm so confused right now. The lamb chops that come from Baramount are much more nutritious than chicken and are considered to be a high-class cuisine. A single taste of cooked lamb, you will instantly see that the effort required in its preparation is well worth it. If you manage to obtain a Baramet seed, raise it with care. Excavation guys. By order of King Odin, we dwarves have formed exploration teams to find and unearth hidden treasures around the world. Currently, we are tasked with finding Poison Prism's rare ores rich in magic. For the sake of the teams that may follow in our footsteps, I leave this guide. Our monarch expects much of us. We cannot fail him. 1. Search everything. Many treasures are hidden in places you cannot see. You won't find them just walking aimlessly. Be ever vigilant and explore everywhere within your sight. Follow back roads and find keys to unlock doors. No matter where you go, keep a careful watch. too, be resourceful. Fear not the spores of magic mushrooms and the shrinking effects they cause. Instead, use it to your advantage and slip past gaps that the world normally be too narrow. In some areas, you might find yourself hindered by strong winds. Use dwarven stone boots to withstand them. I'm so curious, like, produce a lamb chop. I don't know why I'm surprised by that at this point in stage. Prism power. What are you trying to do?
No. Thank you.
Okay, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Wait a minute, I just want to see what this is. So now I know what a miracle fruit is, and I just did that horrifying trial. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. If you like what you see here, hit that like button, and if you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you.